Party people, good morning. I am in such a great mood because, oh, y'all just wash my face, don't mind me. I'm giving dry, but I'm about to moisturize in a second. But yes, I'm so happy, you guys, because today is my baby boy's birthday. Gracie, come here, boo. Y'all, my stinky boy is 2 years old. Come here. Say happy birthday to me. It's my birthday. Happy birthday, Buns. Happy birthday. You're two? You're 2 years old now. So, he's not paying me no mind because he's ready to go outside. And I'm just taking my sweet old time. So, I wish that this could just like sit right here without falling. But it will fall. So, yeah, y'all. It is October 14th, Grayson's birthday, and I'm just excited, way more excited than he is, obviously. It's my rose water toner that just gives me the perfect glow, and personally, I think it really, I really think it helps with glowing up my skin again, like clearing it. Y'all see my breakouts down here, but they'll go away. And I'm still a bad bitch, so who's really gonna say anything to me? Who's gonna check me? Nobody. So yes, it's Grayson's birthday. We're about to get his day started. I actually have to go to a workout. I have a 10 a.m. workout on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So that's what I'm about to do. But before that, I usually walk Grayson, so I'm gonna do that real quick. I'm gonna walk him, and yeah, we're gonna get going. So the lighting in here isn't great. Look, this is how Grayson waits for me. He's like, "Are you serious? Are you really serious? Like, come on." So I'm just waiting for this to dry a little bit before I moisturize. This is what I moisturize with, my Pond's dry skin cream. I oiled my scalp last night. Let's see if she's looking. If she's giving moisture, it's not giving dry no more. Cause my scalp be dry, okay? I'm a dandruff type of gal. So I'm about to moisturize real quick, take Grayson out, and I'm gonna check back in with you guys. I'm a shooter doing magic. No witness, no evidence. Put them all in the casket. Pulled off in the ashes. Dead hoes in the mansion. Only two of them natural. Other eight all plastic. They don't want to go to college. But they burn intelligent. Hey, you guys. Oh, yeah, I just talked to y'all. So, what's up? I'm on my way to my workout now. It is 9:47. I'm going to probably be like 5 minutes late, but we don't really start until 5 minutes after anyways. My workout's at 10, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And I have a pretty busy day planned. Y'all know that today is Grayson's birthday. So after my workout at 11, I am meeting up with my sister and my cousin Lauren. And then we're just gonna get showered and stuff and go out to get pho for lunch. What's new? So we're gonna get pho. Let me figure out. I just don't be knowing like how to part these correctly. Like, it's a learning process. But yeah, so anyways, we're gonna get pho for lunch. My little sister's gonna treat. We found this new place, you guys. This is really what I need to do. Like, I need to do a really get back on my best pho series for my channel, because y'all, I be going around Philly like trying different pho places. Oh shit. And like judging them and stuff, because I am a fanatic. I need to get a shirt that says that. I'm a fanatic. And I just love pho so much. So I be trying to find, you know, better places. And I found this one place. It was really good. Me and Lee found it. So I'm excited about that, because we're going to go back today with Lauren and she gets to try it. Then I got to
pick up Grayson's. I gotta pick up Grayson's cake by 2. I gotta see what time they close. But I have to pick up his cake by 2 p.m. Oh, do not hit me. And we gotta go to run to like dollar store. I don't think I have to go to PetSmart because I feel like all the stuff that I need I can just get from the dollar store, like streamers and stuff. So I'm gonna take y'all along with me. And yeah, we're gonna get the party set up and have a great birthday party for my baby. So you guys are gonna follow me along around. You guys are gonna follow me around all day and you get to see what's tea with me. A day in the life. Okay, you guys, I just got to my workout. We're waiting for everybody to get here and get started. I'm fucking ready. Like, I'm pumped. Yo, I'm cracking. Oh, my skin really is clearing up. Okay, so I just got done working out. I'm vlogging for my YouTube channel, yo. Yes, I'm trying to. Y'all want to say hi? Say hey. It's my workout crew. Yes. But yes, we just got done working out. I would have filmed us, but we'd be struggling. So, yeah. So, that's our gym across the street. It's not open yet. It's new. Still being built. But, yes. Oh, I'm just so happy with my skin. But yes, we finished our workout. It was a good workout. We did cardio, abs, all that. So, all right, time to go home and get ready for the day. Hey guys, say hey, Ling. Hi. We are vlogging. Well, no shit. We're on our way to eat. We hungry.
We're starving.
We're starving. What our parents say, you ain't starving. This kid's in Africa starving.
You're hungrier than you do.
I'm hungrier than you. Yes, we're about to go get pho, like I told y'all earlier. And then we have to pick up Grayson's cake and then stop at the dollar store and get some streamers and stuff. But we out here. Ling. I'm gonna stop the video in a second. Yes, we are out here. If you believe in the X, you'll be believing. Oh, I was setting up Grayson's playlist.
Is it a playlist on there?
That's like no. The dog party. It probably is.
I was thinking about today, looking it up.
I put this on it.
Cook that shit up, boy.
Baby. What is this?
Oh, black.
You'll know it.
It's my dog.
Oh, my God.
That's my dog show. That's my dog.
So I made a playlist for Grayson.
That's my dog. Me and my dog. We am touring. Me and my dog. We am touring.
Out here.
There's a kid on car calling. She says she better.
We'll be back. We are in South Philly at this new pho place. It's pronounced pho, guys, just FYI. But this is the place I'm gonna show y'all. Put y'all on. Pho Cyclo. Me and Lily tried it the other day and it was really good. So we are going in today to eat again. And we brought Laurie because she's about to have a great time. Here we go.
You
mocking us. Me. So I really like the summer rolls. The shrimp.
I never tried them though, but that's usually what I would get. And my favorite pho is usually the one with just the eye round. Pho Tom is good. That's pho with shrimp if you don't eat chicken or beef. Oh, filet. Okay, fancy. But today I'm probably just gonna get eye round steak. Ling Ling wants fat steak in hers. And Lauren is going to get the shrimp one. Here's our summer rolls. It has shrimp in it. Go ahead, Lori. Yes. And these are your veggies for your pho. How is it?
That's a taste.
So this has shrimp, lettuce, basil, and dip it in a peanut butter sauce.
This is so good.
Yes.
They're small.
These are Ling Ling's spring rolls.
And it's just like perfect.
She got avocado smoothie with the bubbles. Yum, yum, yum.
This is better than
anything. Really?
I have, yes.
Okay, can I try?
Yeah, you want to try.
How's yours, Ling?
Good.
Good.
What is this?
Wow, I told you.
It's shrimp pho.
Shrimp pho.
Yes. Lori's pho. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yum.
That looks good.
Oh my goodness.
We get so excited eating pho, y'all. Ling, what's in there? Veggies or is it meat too?
It tastes like shrimp, veggies, and I think it's pork in here.
You can smell the deliciousness. Hold on, there's more coming.
It's steak pho.
Thank you.
Can we get the same thing, Ling?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thank you. Yay.
Y'all,
this looks so good. So good. Wow.
You guys.
Hold up, and then the finale. Finale. Yeah, that smoothie is magical. Like,
you definitely taste homemade.
Yeah, that's why it took so long, I think, because I think he's the only one back here. Unless it's one more person, but he's probably back there making everything. And we always order a side of extra onions because we love onions.
You always order a side.
Me and Lee.
Because you
put them onions up.
Shut up. Lee loves them too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
Okay, I'm not the only one.
All right, well, I'm going in.
We're just waiting for the onions to get it on camera.
Oh my
okay,
God.
Y'all can see my reaction. I know, Lauren.
Oh my God.
Okay, reaction time.
I can eat this just like this. And I don't have to peel the thing off. Oh my God. I'm coming back here. Yeah.
This is so good. It's almost like sweet a little bit, you guys. But it's so fresh, like so, the broth is clear, as it should be.
Hold on, we're getting a little foggy.
down.
Okay, let me show y'all what I put in it. A little bit of bean sprouts. Just for like a little crunch if you like that. I put some basil in it. This is Thai basil.
Mine's be disrespecting me, yo.
Jalapenos for spice. Lane, can you pass the sauces? It's Thai basil. A little bit of hoisin, thank you. For some sweetness.
I guess I have to add
some
stuff.
Sriracha for the spice. And then I do lime. Your turn, Link.
What?
To ask about the onions.
No.
Excuse me. Can we have the onions? The side of... It's okay. Add the lime.
Shrimp.
It's so delicate and like...
fresh.
Yes.
Yes. That's good.
It doesn't have the tail.
And then... I usually separate my noodles with the chopsticks, but... That's it, ladies and gents.
Me too.
Like real bad.
Yeah, I'm doing. She might
even go. We are all done. Okay, I'm going. I am stuffed.
What are we mad at? Don't be saying my name like that.
Okay, we're all done. We tore our stuff up.
I'm by hat now.
Came and murdered it. Yummy, I'm
bad.
Yo.
Thought she wanted to walk. Let's walk.
That fa. That
we
shit.
Still should be walking right now.
We should, but I don't can't afford another ticket. Damn it. Lauren wants to fucking walk because we're stuffed. I got bleach on my ass. These fucking tights are done now.
Beds.
Nobody's. You were like, it's so bad.
It is.
It's bleach because they was clean. They must wipe the shit down with bleach. Ugh. We ate a lot. They must have. Yeah.
What?
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Why you say what like that?
What?
Why do we act this way? Why don't we make it easier for the world to change someday? Sometimes I contemplate some things my heart can't take.
Now we're going to pick up Grayson's cake.
Love can change it all. I know you've seen it all.
You can't even breathe right
now. You just have to believe.
Hey y'all, so we're getting ready for Grayson's party. It starts at 5. What time is it, Link?
4:30.
It's 4:30 now, so we're about to head over to the dog park and get him all set up. Look at his outfit.
Look,
he got his little sweatsuit on.
Look at you.
So he is ready to go.
Where do you think you're going?
Stink. You is so fly. Come here, baby. Come here. Come here. Show them your outfit. Stink, you's handsome.
Who's that?
You is so handsome, bunny. Come here. Come on. We're not going out yet. Come on. We getting ready for your party. Yeah, your party. Your birthday. All right. So I'm about to just literally put a bra on and pack up the bag, and then we're going to head over to the dog park. So meet us there.
You bet. Should have got that on camera.
Yeah. So we're decorating the dog park right now. We got streamers, hats. Grayson has his outfit on. He ripped this.
Grayson ripped. He came and ripped it right down the middle. And just bit it.
Cause he hates the balloon.
Right here in between the two.
Okay. Ready, Lane? Yes.
Happy birthday, Gray. Pookie! Happy birthday, you monster! Where those other treats at? Yep.
In the bag. It was a meme. It was like black people. It was like nobody. Black people. These kids gonna sleep good tonight.
Yeah, his ass gonna sleep good, good. Right? So we got some twisty streamers here. Aaliyah's face. If you don't get out of my face with that camera. Grayson, what are you doing, newsy? You already broke one thing. The pretty flowers. I see. Get out of that hole. Gray, who's that? Who's that, Gray? Who's that? Who's this, Pookie?
Let me see. Slip it on there. Yes, so easy. Hey, cat. Hey, girlfriend. You want a hat too?
I'm gonna get you one.
Look, stinky.
That's the cutest.
Oh my god. Happy birthday, Gray.
You have to. Come on.
You too, cat.
Come on, let's go.
Come on, bad Gray.
See, I thought you were coming to
what did I do?
No.
What did
you
I do?
Yeah, he was asking. I thought you were going to say hi to me.
Let me see.
Don't jump with me.
Let me see, buddy.
I'm surprised he let you do the hat.
I know.
That little bit of time.
Catalina will not.
No, get on with the hat.
You might let you put it on her, but she won't get it off.
I gotta trick her.
Cat.
Come here. There you go. Go. Let me see. It's not on you. There you go.
She don't like it.
Okay.
Y'all put a rain jacket on when it's raining.
She takes it off.
Even in the rain, she won't let me put it on.
Grayson, what are you doing?
Oh my goodness, I have to get my camera.
This is a crazy.
Yeah.
You know what I'm having with the D-R-E.
Let me see, Gray.
You know who's back up in
there. There you go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grayson. Happy birthday to you.